Hey everybody, I'm Psychosaurus, welcome back to Age of Empires Online, and today we're doing Egyptian Eviction as scouts. And you're not gonna believe this. I'm so sad because I was about to finish the Can't Take the Heat as scouts, and all of a sudden it dropped, and it just made me angry. I don't really want to go for that quest right now. Yeah, maybe I'll record it after this one. But I'm like, oh god, why? It was such a good run. I was seriously close to ending it and all of a sudden, drop. I don't know if it was on my side or somewhere on the way, but yeah. It's a shame, it was so good. Dang it. Okay, we're going Egyptian Eviction. This is gonna be somewhat different. Yeah, I'm sad. I'm really sad. It was so sudden. I don't know what happened. Oh boy, we're doing Egyptian Eviction then. And you're gonna like this one. Recently, I've started going with tank Vault Raider build. Well, it's not 100% fully tank, but it's a lot of help on those Vault Raiders. You're gonna love this. God, I'm so sad. It was so nice. It was so nice, so beautiful. Okay, back to this one. So, destroy temples, kill priests, destroy TCs, kill Snappy. Easy stuff. Hopefully nothing will go wrong here. And I wanna be done with this. Ooh, so soon. I wanna be done with this. Just Celts and Persians remaining. Well, okay. Yeah, so time challenge, finish this in 45 minutes. And no palindromes. More stone or lock throwers. Well, okay. Well, next video is gonna be the Can't Take the Heat. And hopefully I'll manage to do it as good as I did right now, because oh boy. We're gonna need a lot of gold since gold traders aren't cheap at all. And we need houses, obviously. Let's get those caravans rolling. Cause now I'm mad. Now I'm mad.
Vodka. 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 Vodka.
Spend the wood as you like, but we already got all those houses ready to be built up. The money I need. All the money I can get. They're aggressive quite early. Let's get everything I need. Come on, upgrade. Okay, come on, give me that Aja. Okay, come on. Damn sheep. Okay, let's get in there. Still don't have those last upgrades. Okay, focus on the production. Yeah. NPCs here. Okay, pretty much, if you go into tank voltages, I highly recommend using pump pills. Because you'll notice the lack of damage against buildings quite easily sometimes. So, yeah. I think that is very useful. Other than that, it's just fine. Anything else, you just charge. They just charge and do a lot of damage anyway, so... not as necessary to have high damage against units. See, even Snap is going down. What the... Man, they are annoying. They surely are annoying. Now, try to get to this choke point. Damn elephants. Man, this would not be such a bad part, but they keep spawning those damn elephants too fast. Hard to get in there. It's very hard to get in there. Need to break the wall. Just a little bit more. Okay, focus the barracks. serious? And look how many units that is, like, what? Head it all down. There is anything here. Am I crazy? You ever get the feeling like you have an army somewhere, you don't know where, and then all of a sudden you have to train all those units you lost currently and you don't know where? I feel like it's been happening in this quest quite often to me, I don't know why. To kill the priest still. Oh boy. Okay, this should be fine. Okay. Okay, come on.
Zora.
Now then, let's move on to the beast part. Okay. It's gonna be annoying. Focus the beast. There we go. Okay, this one down and we're done. Good. Okay, I'm gonna quickly take those camps. And if you don't remember where they are, one is near the priest, just go to the right from him. One is red base, top part up on the cliff, can't miss it. And last one is green base, right corner of the map, pretty much. Okay, so I'll be right back with the rewards. Okay,
good to see you.
Now for the rewards, oh boy, not much. Oh boy,
until we meet again.
Show me what I got. I swear, I'm not getting that many legendary items from event quests. I swear, it feels much worse than any classic or Celeste legendary quest, but event quest, yeah, seriously feels much worse. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the 10 Cold Traders, and if you did, press the like button, and if you wanna see more, subscribe to the channel. And yeah, next time can take the heat, hopefully it won't drop for me. So yeah, see you next time. Bye.